It looks like some kind of old eco-mine. When Mar built Haven City, he must have carved out these old caves to get at the eco-power.
Sheesh! That Mar guy must have never slept much.
I'm going ahead to tell Onan we're back. Watch your tail feathers, Jack. This is a spooky place.
The monks told me you were coming through the Precursor subrails. Interesting, aren't they? The Precursors used them to build the world countless eons ago. The rail system leads deep into the planet, where it's said the Ancient Ones wait to bestow unimaginable powers upon the worthy. I will save the world with that power, just as Mar did.
Yeah, you've done a great job so far, letting the Metalheads destroy the palace.
Oh, you couldn't be more mistaken, dear boy.
We're on a time clock, Jack.
That light in the sky, do you know what it is? Our nightmare has found us and the end is coming. I needed quick access to the catacombs below, so I attacked the palace myself. It will be our little secret.
Well, you're full of surprises.
And you're full of dark eco.
You and your rat are an abomination. But I will rid the planet of this scourge soon enough. Pure light will rule the universe, and I will be the bright light that shines to every corner of the world and destroys all shadows!
Excuse me, Count Vulgar.
It's Vega!
Yeah, whatever. Isn't it kind of nice just to curl up in the shade sometimes? Just chilling it, watching the hot babes prance around in their skimpy little bikinis. You know, just how they jiggle. I get that special tingling feeling in my tail.
Enough! We will start the cleansing of the world with your demise. Behold, I now command the very power of the Ancient One!
And this time, the Precursors will not have mercy on you.
Jack!
Let's go topside and see what kind of trouble we can get into.